Gómez habla todo sobre su regreso a Hechiceros de Waverly Place con la presentadora de Clever TV y hoy les tenemos la entrevista completita.
Hola amigos de Clever TV, yo soy Jocelyn Davis de Clever TV y sí, yo hablé con Selena Gómez y aquí les presento mi entrevista en el set de Hechiceros de Waverly Place sobre la nueva película de Alex vs. Alex, Los Hechiceros Regresan.
Well, my family actually goes on a Russo family vacation because we're half Italian and half Mexican. So we go to Italy and we actually meet a bunch of people in our family and stuff, and there does come a love interest, but I don't think he's necessarily Italian, but he comes in and there's okay. A little conflict and issue between me and Mason.
Did you ever think in your wildest dreams that you would be back here on the set with such a great cast of people?
I mean, I secretly hoped for it. I mean, that's why I wanted to do it. I loved this. I loved being a part of it. It was a family, it was a home, and for it to just be over is like kind of a bummer for me. So it's good to be back.
So how did this all come about? Because I know that you're involved not only acting on the project, but also executive producing. Mm-hmm. Did someone sort of bring this to you, or was this something that you initiated?
I wanted to do it, you know? Yeah. I was like, I would love to bring everybody back, and Ben and the writers had already kind of had an idea in their mind and just kind of pulling everybody together. So it was an easy executive producing job because everybody's so great and I couldn't do it without them. So.
Yeah, exactly. And we know that you've grown so much since the show wrapped, doing so many awesome roles and so many other things for that matter outside of acting. So how has Alex grown up since we've seen her last, or how has she changed?
It's so weird to actually get back into the character. Everybody kind of just picked up right where they left off. When we were doing a couple of rehearsals, we kind of sat there and like nothing seems different, and like we're just all doing the exact characters that we portrayed, and it was easy for us. If anything, it's just our appearances, you know. We are older, where we just kind of carry ourselves a little bit older, so, but it's good. I want fans to be able to tune in and see a difference and see us older, like an older version of all the characters.
Well, amigos, pues yo sé que todos están ansiosos de ver este regreso de todos los hechiceros en la película Alex vs. Alex, así es que esta película estrena el 15 de marzo por la cadena de Disney. Gracias a Jocelyn Davis por esa increíble entrevista y espero que ustedes no se olviden de ver la entrevista que nosotros le hicimos en el estudio a la mamá de Selena Gómez, la actriz María Canals Barrera, oprimiendo este botoncito. Espero todos sus comentarios debajo. Yo soy Vivian Fabiola y nos vemos la próxima.